Way down under, land of dreams and wonder.